کے میں نے ایک ایک کر کے میں نے ہیرے لٹا دیے ہیں, ایک ایک کر کے میں نے ہیرے لٹا دیے ہیں, سید نے کربلا میں وعدے نبھا دیے. سورہ العنکبوت قرآن کریم کا ایک چیپٹر, اس کی ابتدائی فرسٹ ٹو آیات میں نے آپ کے سامنے تلاوت کی. پہلے اس کی تھوڑی سی میننگ اور اس کے بعد آپ کو واقعہ کربلا. اللہ سے ان ہولی قرآن الف لام میم احسب الناس ان يتركوا ان يقولوا آمنا, کیا لوگوں کا یہ گمان ہے کہ ہم نے کہا ہم ایمان لائے, وَهُمْ لَا يُفْتَنُونَ اور ان کی آزمائش امتحان نہیں ہوگا. If any person claim he became Muslim or مومن, Allah will test him. It's compulsory. صرف ایمان کے دعوے پر چھوڑا نہیں جائے گا, ضرور امتحان ہوگا. وَلَقَدْ فَتَنَّ الَّذِينَ مِن قَبْلِهِمْ, اللہ says we tested people before you, جو تم سے پہلے ہوئے ہم نے ان کا بھی ٹرائل کیا. کیوں, Why Allah test people? Allah knows everything before birth, because he created this universe, he knows everything. Why he test? So Allah says فَلَا يَعْلَمَنَّ اللَّهُ الَّذِينَ صَدَقُوا وَلَا يَعْلَمَنَّ الْكَاذِبِينَ.
سبحان اللہ.
تاکہ اللہ ظاہر کر دے کون سچا ہے اور کون جھوٹا ہے. اللہ will disclose who is right, who is wrong, who is truthful, who is untruthful. فَلَا يَعْلَمَنَّ اللَّهُ about that these students, if you go open Quran, translate کہ اللہ جان لے. In Urdu, everyone translated فَلَا يَعْلَمَنَّ اللَّهُ, اللہ
جان لے.
کیا مطلب اللہ کو پتا نہیں ہے؟ These differences, if they believe about Allah, Allah knows everything, that what meaning Allah will know? Allah knows everything. فَلَا يَعْلَمَنَّ اللَّهُ کا معنی یہاں ہم نے کیا ہمارے علماء نے, تاکہ اللہ ظاہر کر دے.
سبحان اللہ,
یہاں سے پتا چلتا ہے, یہ اسٹوڈنٹس کو بتا رہا ہوں ڈفرینسز کیسے. آپ کہیں گے اٹ از قرآن, یس اٹ از قرآن, اللہ جانتا ہے. اگر یہ کہا جائے معتزلہ کی طرح کہ اللہ کو تب پتا چلتا ہے جب بندے کر لیتے ہیں, اف یو ڈو اینی تھنگ دین اللہ ول نو, نو اللہ نو بفور ایوری تھنگ, اینڈ اللہ کو کوئی بتاتا نہیں, اللہ کو خود سے پتا ہے. اللہ نوز ایوری تھنگ ہم سیلف, نو بڈی انفارم, لائک اینجلس sitting on your shoulder, Kiraman Katibin. Kiraman means respected, Katibin means writer. So, wo jo likh rahe hain, every time they go, those people come on morning, they will go evening to Allah, those people come evening to you, they will go to Allah. Morning, according to Hadith Qudsi, Allah asked them, Kaifa taraktum ibadi? Tumne mere bandon ko kis hal mein choda? When you left my bondsmen, what was their condition? So if Allah asks like that, what is the meaning? Allah knows or not?
Allah knows.
Whoever say Allah don't know, can we call him Muslim?
No.
So same way, Allah unko gawah banata hai. Like today people say, if we read Durood Sharif, we salute Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, angels present to the court of Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, to wo bhi pahunchate hain, Nabi khud bhi sunte hain. Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam listen himself as well, and angels presented in his court as well. Why? I can give you example. Haji Ibrahim Kareem sahab made so mashallah big shop. Allah will continue because they work for Islam also. If person come visitor from other country, he enter in shop and brother Zaid go, look, this is our main door and this way to enter in the shop. This is hardware portion, this is door portion. He will, jo aaya hai visitor, wo blind hai? I want to know that person visiting, he is blind?
No.
He can't see?
See.
But why he telling? Only for protocol. Uske adab ke liye, respect ke liye. Koi aata hai, usko dikhate hai, ye hai, ye. Usko bhi nazar aa raha hai. Magar kyu batate hai? Uski izzat ke liye. Ye jo farishte hamare kaam likhte hai. Allah janta hai, bhoolta nahi. Wo gawa bhi bante hai, hamari izzat bhi karte hai.
Subhanallah.
Farishte bhi pahunchate hai, durood. Nabi bhi sunte hai. Ye farishte gawa bhi bante hai. Aur durood sharif ki wajah se hamari izzat bhi karte hai. You understand? Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam himself listen our durood. But why angels taking heed? They became witness and for respect of durood sharif as well. So ye yaad rakhna. Baat dur nikal jayegi, aadat hai bolne ki, to phir mushkil ho jati hai. Allah zahir kar de kaun sacha hai aur kaun
jhoota hai.
If you want to test any person like Hafiz saab sitting here, MashaAllah, Alim, Hafiz, Qari, management wise, organizing wise, everything, lot of quality. If Bamji come to Hafiz saab and Hafiz saab want to test that Bamji, what kind of person? Is a nice person or very nice person? I don't say bad person because I know him. So if he want to judge, how he will judge? He have to test him. Without test, like many kind of gold available in the market, 18 carat, 11 carat, 20 carat, 21 carat, 24 carat, 30 carat. How you know which one is right, which one is wrong? Mixing is there or not? You have to test. So, sacche ka, jhoote ka, khare ka, khote ka, pata chalta hai, to maidan-e-imtihan mein chalta hai. If you don't trial anyone, if you don't test anyone, you don't say, you can't say what quality he got or not. If person claim he is an engineer, you have to test him. If he say he is a doctor, you have to test him. But don't try to test doctor, huh? It is my advice to you. You have to test properly. If you know, then only you can say this person is 100%. After test, without test, can you say?
No.
Please?
No.
So Allah janta hai, Allah zahir karta hai. Now I want to know who frightened from exam. That student or that person did not prepare himself, who wasted time, who didn't learn properly. But whoever read properly, he waiting for exam. When exam will come and my quality will come in front of everyone and I will get reward. Usko shock hota hai ki meri qabiliyat, میری صلاحیت ظاہر ہو تاکہ لوگوں کو پتا چل جائے کہ میں نے پڑھا ہے، یاد کیا ہے. When Allah tested حضرت ابراہیم علیہ السلام، خلیل اللہ، خلیل means fast friend، nearest person، Allah tested him and his son حضرت اسماعیل in Quran. حضرت ابراہیم علیہ السلام، that time he was young, only 18 years old. Namrud put him in fire. And then after 90 years age, he asked, oh Allah, give me good child. Allah gave him Hazrat Ismail. Allah gave command, leave that your child and your wife in desert. He fulfilled that also. And that time Hazrat Ismail's age, according to some narrators, 7 years, and some says 13 years. Nobody says 14. Mostly says 13, otherwise 7 years age. Hazrat Ibrahim had dream. In Quran Allah mentioned, Ya Bunayya inni ara fil manam. Oh my beloved son, I had dream. I saw in dream, Anni azbahuka. Main tumko zaba karta hun. Slaughtering you? I'm slaughtering you. 13 years age. Hazrat Ismail alayhi salam. And what father says, I had dream, I saw in dream, I'm slaughtering you. So that student and that person, 13 years, did not reply. Oh, my father, if you are slaughtering me in dream, so in thinking also you killing me. Aapke jab khab aise hain, to soch kaisi hogi? Aap to khabon khayalon mein mujhko kaatte honge. You are not good father. He didn't reply like that. What he said, قَالَ يَا أَبَتِ فَعَلْ مَا تُؤْمَرْ. Oh my father, do, obey Allah's command that you got in dream. What message? Please listen. يَا أَبَتِ, first message, always call your parents by Islamic titles. What you call today? Okay, I want to hear from you people. Daddy. Otherwise, Papa. In Pakistan, you know that morning bakery that you call rusk. Pakistani people call rusk also Papa. And every morning they put Papa inside tea and eat nicely there, Papa. Every morning. But here you call Papa as your father. Daddy, mother is mommy. So what we did today, father is daddy, mother is lady, so all children become daddy. That we are doing. What Hazrat Ismail says, Ya abatifal ab Quran gave these words. Can't we follow? Those people don't have knowledge, don't have language, don't have dictionary, don't have anything. If they use other word, I can say they are right. But Muslim people, Allah gave word for father, Abba Jan, Abba Huzur, Abba Ji, Ammi Jan, Ammi Huzur. But we don't like Islamic word. So can we call ourselves true Muslim? We following Western style, Western things is not good. First message, Ya abate faal. If al means obey or do. Ma tu'mar, whatever you got command and order. Father says, I had dream. Son replied, do it what you got command. In 13 years age, Hazrat Ismail knows very well, Prophet dream is Allah's command.
Subhanallah.
Nabi ka khab Allah ka hukum hota hai. If 13 years age, knowledge of Hazrat Ismail like this, what do you think about my holy Prophet?
Allah, subhanallah. Narae takbir. Narae risalat. Subhanallah, subhanallah.
Those people claim that Prophet doesn't know anything till 40 years. They don't know anything. My Prophet, by Allah's grace, knows everything. We don't say Prophet himself knows. No, who gave him knowledge?
Allah
subhanahu wa ta'ala. So, Nabi paida hi Nabi hota hai. Nabi is not become Nabi. By birth he is Nabi, Prophet. So we believe that Nabi ko Allah sikhata hai. Nabi kisi insan se sikhta. Who's teacher of Nabi? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah teach them. So keep in mind, Hazrat Khalilullah's son replied, Satajiduni insha Allahu minas sabirin. Insha Allah, three different words, not one word. Insha Allah. If Allah will. Agar Allah ne chaha, to aap mujhe sabiron mein se payenge. I will not pull my hairs. I will not beat my chest. I will not make noise. Main sabr o raza ka muzahira karunga. Hazrat Ismail and Ibrahim was not thirsty of 3 days. Wo 3 din ke pyaase nahi the. Jab Hazrat Ibrahim ne apne bete ki gardan par churi chalai thi, when Hazrat Ibrahim was ready to slaughter his son, he was not thirsty and hungry from last 3 days. Unke samne unki aurtein aur bacche nahi the ke inko baad mein arrest kar liya jayega, inko rassiyon se ya zanjeeron jinko aap kehte hain chain se tight kar diya jayega. Mere unke samne bhare hue khaime khali nahi. Main comparison nahi kar raha hu, nabi se comparison nahi ho sakta hai, sirf dikha raha hu manzar. Jab Khalilullah ka beta steadfastness show kare aur ye kahe ke main aap mujhe sabiron mein se payenge, if Habibullah's son Huzur sallallahu alaihi wasallam ka beta agar kisi weakness ko show karta to ye unke shayan e shaan nahi tha. Hazrat Imam Hussain ne kya kaha, oh Allah, you test one person by khauf, you test one person by hunger or thirst, you test one person by kya kehte hain maal ke nuksan ko, to take his wealth,
loss of wealth,
huh? loss of wealth. Wealth and some for anfus ka matlab put fear of life or take his life, and samarat children and what Allah gave. You test someone by one thing, someone by two things, someone by little bit. Oh Allah, put in my test all 5 things.
Allah.
Khauf bhi rakh de, bhook pyaas bhi rakh de,
Allah,
maal ka nuksan bhi rakh de, jaan bhi le le, bacche bhi le le, aankhon ke samne bhare huye khayme khali hote dekh lunga. Apne 18 saal ke jawan bete ko khaak aur khoon mein tadapte huye dekh lunga. Apne jawan bhatije ko قربان کر دوں گا, 6 ماہ کا اصغر گود میں دم توڑ دے گا دیکھ لوں گا, اپنی عورتوں کا قیدی بننا گوارا کر لوں گا, اپنے جسم میں اکارڈنگ ٹو تاریخ تبری 121 تیر جسم میں پیوست ہوں گے, جسم کے اندر سے گزرے ہوئے ہوں گے, اس حالت میں بھی سجدے میں سر رکھ کر یہی کہوں گا, مولا جو تیری رضا ہے وہ میری رضا.
سبحان اللہ.
To translate in English is not easy. Oh Allah, put in my test fear as well, hunger as well, loss of wealth as well, take my life as well, take my children as well. I will agree for everything and I'm ready to sacrifice everything. But when I will give my life, I will put my forehead in sajda and I will say, oh Allah, what is your happiness? That is my happiness. Listen carefully. Carefully. Today we are human. If a small thing happen in home, if one dead body, you call mayyat ko aap log dead body bolte, if one dead body lying in your home, you can change your thinking. Front of you, if your enemy, you don't want to fight with them, said no, this is not right time, you can possible forgive him or you can be become friend of him. Aapki psyche change ho jati hai. A small incident aapki psyche ko change kar deta hai. Imam ne Karbala mein ساری دنیا کو بدلتے دیکھ لیا مگر اپنے موٹیو کو چینج نہیں کیا.
سبحان اللہ.
یہ کوئی معمولی بات نہیں ہے, کر کے دکھانا بہت مشکل ہے. ہم لوگ آج نام تو لیتے ہیں امام کا, مگر امام نے کتنی بڑی قربانی دی, we can't imagine. If we talk about Karbala whole year and we go in detail according to Quran and Sunnah, I can tell you that sacrifice of Imam Hussain is not a small, it's big sacrifice. Today, if we have true Islam with us, that وہ کہتے ہیں نا جس طرح مفتی صاحب قبلہ بار بار کہہ رہے تھے مرہون منت, یہ ان کا احسان ہے. وہ اگر قربانی نہ دیتے تو آج اسلام اپنے ریئل ایسنس کے ساتھ سیف نہ ہوتا. امام کی قربانی آن 60 ہجری آفٹر مائی ہولی پروفٹ صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم, 50 ایئرز آفٹر, حضرت امیر معاویہ رضی اللہ تعالی کمپینین آف مائی ہولی پروفٹ صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم, نو بڈی ہیو اینی پاور ٹو ٹاک رانگ اباؤٹ ہم, بیکاز اف اللہ سیز قرآن وَكُلًّا وَعْدَ اللَّهُ الْحُسْنَى, سو اف ٹوڈے پیپل ٹاک بیکاز ہی از یزید فادر اینڈ ہی ٹک بیعت فار یزید اینڈ کمپینین آف پروفٹ بٹ ہی میڈ مسٹیک, نو, وی ہیو نو رائٹ ٹو سے, بیکاز اف اللہ ہیپی ود دیم we have no right to say anything, talk against them, okay? Hazrat Amir Muawiyah passed away. Yazid became ruler, not caliph. What became?
Ruler.
Now, difference. Hazrat Imam Hussain, Sahabi. Companion of Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Number one. Number two, family-wise, he is son of Hazrat Ali and Hazrat Fatima and direct descendant of Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. My Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam called him as his own son. According to hadith, Huzur ne unko khud apna beta kaha. In nabni ke alfaz hadith mein milte hain. If Prophet says he is my son, so we have to think. Unhi ki aulaad sayyid kehlati hai. Number one, sahabi. Family wise, grandson of Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Knowledge wise, in his time he was the biggest person. According to taqwa, according to many other qualities, no one can compare with him. Yazid is not sahabi. Number one. Number two, he is not belong to family of Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Yes, he is son of Sahabi. But if you count this quality, then I will ask, what's wrong with Hazrat Nuh alayhi salam's son?
Allah Akbar. Subhanallah. Beshak.
Uska kya jawab doge? If Nuh alayhi salam's son is not right, according to Quran, innahu laysa min ahlik, innahu amalun ghayru saleh. تو اگر حضرت نوح علیہ السلام کا بیٹا اچھے عمل نہ کرے, اللہ فرماتا ہے تمہارے اہل میں سے
نہیں ہے.
He's not belong to your family. How can people today talk about that Yazid because he's son of Sahabi? So son of Sahabi only in that way if he follow truly his father footstep. Otherwise, اگر بیٹا نالائک ہو جائے, father is good person and son is not like father, can you think he is also saying same rank as father? No. Agar beta galat ho to kya baap ko gali doge? If son is wrong, can you swear his father? Unchi gaye nahi. Kyun? Beta galat hai. Haan, baap galat hukum de tab baap par jurm hoga. Hazrat Amir Muawiya sahabi hain. We have no power to say wrong about him anything. یزید کو وہ اپنا جانشین بنا گئے تھے. خلافت علی منہاج النبوہ 30 سال حضرت امام حسن پر ختم ہو گئی تھی. حضرت امیر معاویہ 20 سال تک حکمران رہے. وہ پہلے ملک ہیں. ملک مینز کنگ, بادشاہت. ہی واز ناٹ کالنگ ایز خلیفہ, کیپ ان مائنڈ. تو یہ یزید ان کا جانشین بنا. اس نے جانشین بنتے ہی بیکم رولر, ہی سینڈ میسج ان مدینہ, governor of Medina, Walid. Oh Walid, call three people in Medina living, Hazrat Abdullah bin Umar, Hazrat Abdullah bin Zubair, and Hazrat Hussein bin Ali radiyallahu anhum. Call all three persons and tell them to take bayat, to take oath about me. Otherwise, kill them, arrest them, and don't give them chance to go anywhere. Hazrat Imam Hussain ko ye message mila, unhone bayat nahi ki. Detail, if you want to read, go my father book, Sham-e-Karbala. That all detail there. Because I don't have time, otherwise I'm not explaining. Hazrat Imam Hussain decide, this is Medina. It's a city of my holy prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. I don't want bloodshed here. So he left Medina. He migrated towards Makkah. According to Quran, وَمَنْ دَخَلَهُ كَانَ آمِنًا. Whoever enter in Makkah, he became in peace. So in Makkah, not allowed to fight with anyone. So he that time decide to go Makkah if he want chair. Those people talk today that Karbala war for chair. I want to ask them, if he wants chair, he can't declare himself in Medina. He can. All the Sahaba was there. They will accept him. But he don't want chair. That's why he left Medina and went Makkah. To left Medina is not easy. Hazrat Imam born in Medina. He spent his youth life in Medina. How? What was the condition that time he left Medina? According to poet, he tarjamani karna, to interpret how was condition, he says, Mazare Mustafa par sham hote hi imam aaye.
Subhanallah.
Ijazat ki gharaz se aakhri karne salam aaye.
Allah. Subhanallah.
Kaha ro kar salam tajdare alame imka salam sayyid alam salam sarwar zishan.
Subhanallah.
Zara dekho to chehre se utha kar goshay dama Hussain ibn Ali par tang hai tay baki ab galiyan zara hujre se niklo ae makine gumbade khazra zara dekho to ahle bait par hain sakhtiyan kya kya Yazidi daur hai, Islam hai sarkar khatre mein. Nawasa aapka is waqt hai dushman.